Hey guys, it's Nathan here. In this video, I'd like to talk to you guys about a new Cydia tweak called AppSize. And this is free in Cydia, so you can go ahead and just search AppSize and install this. And basically, this allows you to see what time date you've actually installed the app from the App Store and how big the application actually is. So you can actually find the size. So let's just read the description out to you guys. Find the size and installation date of any app by holding the home button and tapping on its icon. So basically, we'll just go ahead and install this tweak from Cydia. Once we have done that, we can go to any icon at all. I'm just going to focus on Facebook and Tweetbot. So we'll just hold down the home button and at the same time, while holding the home button, tap on an application. So let's just do that now. Hold the home button, tap on the application, and you can just let go. It's that easy. As you see, you'll just have to wait for it to load a little bit, and we can actually see here, app info, we can actually see the name. So the name is Facebook, see the size, and we can actually see the installation date. So we can just tap dismiss, and let's just do the same thing to Tweetbot. So I know Tweetbot is a pretty big app, so we'll actually find out. Let's hold home button, tap an icon, and just let go. And there we go. We actually see the size, the installation date, and everything like that. So this is pretty cool. It doesn't just work with applications from the App Store. It also works with applications, third-party applications from Cydia. As you see, iFile. Also works with stock applications like iTunes and App Store. So this is really cool. If you guys have liked this video, make sure you guys give a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe right there. Thanks for watching. I'll see y'all later.